Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Marcin Korolec. I am Polish candidate for the post of Director General of UNIDO. We all know that today UNIDO needs a bold and comprehensive vision. It needs a strong and responsible leadership, and it needs effective and results-based management. My vision is based on three main issues: relevance, results, and responsiveness. First, the new DG must address the problem of confidence in UNIDO. The industry is very relevant today, and so is the organization. UNIDO could be a platform for all member states to foster sustainable growth and take people out of poverty. This platform is here to be used by all of us. Among other things, we also must improve its visibility. Second, results. Results are signed for all beneficiaries that their projects are not just bureaucratic exercise, and that for all donors that their money is spent well. The management structure of UNIDO must be changed, and projects must be run in such a way that all partners felt it's worth to be in this organization. My third point, responsiveness. It seems that at least some countries felt left out by UNIDO. We need to improve communication. We need to be flexible with our offer to countries who don't find enough in the organization today, like middle-income countries. We know what needs to be done. The question is how. What is more important, however, I'm confident I will have an answer. Based on this triangle of conditions, relevance, results, and responsiveness, I have built my program. A program that will revive UNIDO full potential through accountable leadership. I think UNIDO should stick to its original mandate. It is relevant for current situation. It is based on consultation with members. It is what the owners of the organization need and want. UNIDO needs effective management. Only adopting results-based approach, we can get proper results and value for money. Moreover, I want to improve relations with member states and bring new quality as regards as communication. Regular meetings with owners are the must to improve transparency and bring the feeling of ownership. Another important issue, technical cooperation, should remain main tool of UNIDO, but we cannot forget member states that want something else. For those countries, I will propose some tailor-made solutions like consultancy and sharing best practices. I also want to strengthen external cooperation, which should bring benefits, especially better engagement with business, will be my priority in this point. Last but not least, I will work on mobilization on funds, including through innovative mechanisms, voluntary contributions, better involvement of European Union, and participation of private capital are fields I want to focus on. Believe me, this program is exactly what UNIDO needs today. It is based on its strong sides, it respects external challenges, and it will allow us to get UNIDO on the right track. With your consent, together, we can do it. And I'm sure we will do it.